Rustler, couldn't they? Turn left. I think you rolled it off. Bring it here. I think it shock popped again. Shock popped again. Bring it here. Yeah, we probably have some.
I don't know why you drop it like that, considering it's definitely killing me.
Alright. For video record. I think so. Nope. Means you need to back up and get a little more run at it. Your shot came off again. Back it up. Nope. You got it. You just grab it. Yeah. Bummer. Try it again. Which one did you want me to do? Dropping in. Alright, you ready?
What are you gonna do this time? Fail?
Miss the ramp.
Fail? Okay.
That's why the body popped off. What about the trees? No. I'm about tired of that body. Yeah. So let's try this one once, and then I'm going over there. If I overshoot, I'm probably gonna crash it.
Oh,
sorta. Yeah.
Huh?
I made it up there. No, it landed sideways. Huh? I was going to. Not enough lift. Sure. There's nobody over here. Kind of cool.
Yeah, it's already like a bunch covering the tower. It's already covering a bunch. That one looks more like a ramp, by the way.
thought I did. This is wood, so I'm getting a lot more traction. Alright, I'm saying we're gonna hit it once so we don't get in anybody's way. Is everybody clear on the other side? No, but I'm gonna land on the other side. Is there anybody over there?
No.
Okay. Ah! I should have pulled it up more. I know. I was trying to save the fence and I should have just landed it against the fence. Now broke it. I know, I got an axle out.
Okay.
How about that?
Hey.
I'm dragging the axle now.
Hey, under the car, something blue and shiny fell out.
Blue and
shiny? I don't know.